The study suggests that mixed effects modeling allows for more ambitious goals in predicting individual responses from reaction times data and recommends empirical flexibility in choosing transformations, minimal a priori data trimming, model criticism, and consideration of trial-to-trial dependencies between individual observations.
This article was authored by Harald Baayen and Petar Milin.